Twists the line and rings it around to the board. Still doesn't get it out. Kept in there. Here's a chance. Miller's down on the ice, and he makes the save on Gaborik. Gaborik had him at his mercy, but couldn't get the puck up.
Like, open up a little bit. But what he did, as he was trying to make up his mind, he allowed guys time to get back there. Ristolainen and got in there. Right here, he just hesitates. He's looking for that hole. And he puts it right off the glove, the catching glove of Ryan Miller. He makes the initial save, and by that time, everybody else got back to help out a little bit.